I looked in the mirror, everything was true. How you sit and listen to the box sound with my dad in the old Kentucky hill. Folks, howdy. Thank you for the nice hand. We appreciate that a lot. And before we go any further, I would like to introduce the Bluegrass Boys and what state they're from. With the guitar on the left-hand side from the state of Tennessee is Joe Steer. Give him a hand here, everyone. And the next fellow in line, he's from the state of Alabama. His name is Monroe Fields. Make him welcome. And with the five-string banjo on the right-hand side from the state of Kentucky, Jack Hicks, give Jack a hand. And with the little fiddle from the state of Kentucky, the greatest fiddle in bluegrass music, Kenny Baker, make him welcome over here. We have a number that was released back in the summer, I guess, and it's entitled My Old Kentucky and You.
my old Kentucky and you. My old Kentucky and you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. It is a long ways from Nashville, Tennessee out here, and we have really been driving the last 3-4 days, and I don't think they've been to bed just to sleep on the bus, on the beds on the bus, and it's been a long ways, but they seem like they're in pretty good shape here tonight. We'll call on Jack Hicks here for some good five-string banjo picking. And here's the number that I wrote back in the early days of bluegrass music. All the banjo pickers play this number. It's called the Bluegrass Breakdown. I'd like to sing a couple of three numbers for you now. And I'll start with the number that back in 1939, we started on the Grand Ole Opry, the first time the Bluegrass Boys ever worked there. It was a yodel number. And we'll do it for you here tonight and see if you remember.
Thank you.
Now she's up in heaven, she's with the angel band. I know I'm going to meet her in that promised land. But every time the snow falls, it brings back the memory. But I found her when the snow lit on the ground. I traced a little prince in the snow. Did you remember that number? Footprints in the Snow. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one it's gone. Don't shine, shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on a moonlight night, the stars shining bright, and they whispered from on high, your love has said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Said goodbye. Keep on shining, shine on the one that's gone and proved and true. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining, shine on the one that's gonna let you blue. Keep it on and light now, the stars shining bright. Hey, with food around my hand, hey, all I've said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining, shine on the one that's gonna say goodbye. I have a little mandolin number now that I'd like to play for you, and we play quite a bit, and it's called Rawhide. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's time for the Bluegrass Quartet now. And that brings in Monroe Fields, Jack Hicks, Joe Stewart, and myself. And the number, the first number we want to sing for you, is entitled, I'm Working on a Building. Work on the building.
I'm working on a building. I'm working on a building. Hallelujah. I'm working on a building for my Lord, for my Lord. It's only going to build that. It's only going to build that. Hallelujah. It's only going to build that for my Lord, for my
drunkard, I tell you what I would do. I'd quit my drinking and I'd work on the building too. On the building too. Thank you, thank you. I'm working on a building. When we left Nashville, we was told that we was playing down about 30, 40 miles, you know, from here at Humboldt. We thought there was a little town down under that name. So we traveled 101. We finally got on that route, and Jack said, don't worry, Chief, said, I'll get you there. And so we got down in about 30, 40 miles, and the police stopped us. Boy, we knew we was in for it then. So they come on up, and one of them was talking to Jack, and he told him three or four or five things that was wrong with the bus. Jack said, yeah, that's right. And I spoke to the other policeman. I said, we were playing up at the college, and I wonder if one of you fellas would tell us how to get there or help us call or something. And he said, I know that the man that talked to Jack will help you because he's a fine man. So they told us that they would call up here. I imagine they did. They said they would call. And we told them where we were playing. They said, go right ahead. Said, you should be there in about an hour. So we come right ahead, and we got in here just about the right time. And the other group worked ahead of us. They sounded fine. I didn't get to hear them too good, but they were playing some good bluegrass music. We've been thanking them for the last three or four years about, you know, putting on a festival out in this part of the country. And we're trying to if we can find a good location where we can get plenty of parking space, you know, for the people that drives a long ways and brings their campers and things. and some shade, you know, where the people sitting and watching the festival can enjoy it. We're going to bring one out here. Lester Flatt wants to come, and the Allspring Brothers wants to come. James Renault would like to come, Ralph Stanley, people like that. And if we can get a location out of you can bet that we're going to bring a wonderful Bluegrass Festival. And the group that was working here the first night, we'd like to have them on it too. We'd like to have all the Bluegrass people in this part of the country that plays to be on the festival. So if we can get the location now, well, I want you to kind of keep that in mind. We'll be letting you know about it a little bit later on. While we're out here, we'll be here 15 days, and I'm going to try to look up a place so we can bring a festival to this part of the country. We didn't want to get too close to Hollywood down in that part because they we have a lot of friends down there, but they you know, festivals are not looked at too good in some parts of the country, and a Bluegrass Festival is meant to go and enjoy the music and enjoy friendship and everything, and spend a few days together and look forward to the next year that comes around, you know, and make it bigger and everything. So you kind of be on the lookout for us. And now I hope that you enjoyed that hymn that we sung for you. I'm working on a building. We have one more hymn we want to do for you here now. And let's see, Monroe, what did you pick out? A Little Community Church. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the Bluegrass Quartet. Now we want to call on Kenny Baker for an old-time fiddle number. All through bluegrass music, ever since I started, the fiddle has played a great part in bluegrass music, along with the five-string banjo. Of course, you have to have the guitar for rhythm and the bass to keep time, and the mandolin plays a little part. But right now we want to call on Kenny, and he fiddles a number that I really love to hear him play called The Gray Eagle. They feel this good after driving that far. Thank you, Kenny. That's some fine fiddling there. Okay, let's see now. If one of you was going to pick out a number now. Now don't start something here. You picked out Little Joe and Molly and Tim Brooks, Uncle Pim, Danny Boy. Let us go with the number called Uncle Pen. This was wrote about my Uncle Pen Vannevar. Let us do that first. Oh, the people would come from far away. The break of day, when they called her, hollered, Josie Doe, you knew Uncle Pen was ready to go. Raining and rushing down high, oh, you play the fiddle on the Howard ring, you hear it talk, you hear it sing. Piece of called Soldier's Joy and one he called Boston Boy. The greatest of all was Jenny Lind. To me, that's where fiddling begins. Fiddling and a bassin' and howling. Oh, baby, fiddle ought to have a ring. Hear it talk, you hear it sing. Thank you. that mournful day when Uncle Finn was called away. They hung up his fiddle, they hung up his bow, they knew it was time for him to go. Okay, that taking care of one request or so there. You folks in the balcony, if you call for a number, what would it be? What is it?
Ain't nothing on mine.
Maybe that's Jim and Jesse's number. We had a request for Little Joe. What else did we have a request for? Molly and Ten Brooks. Okay. Mother, what will Thomas the old gardener say when you ask him for flowers for me? Will he give you a rose? He has tended with care the first fairest bloom on the tree. What will the birds do, Mother, in the spring? Will they gather the crumbs round our door? Will they cry from the trees and tap at my window, asking why Joe wanders out no more? What will the kittens do, Mother, all alone? Will he stop his frolic for a day? Will he lie on the rug by the side of my bed, as it is before I went away? I've seen tears come in his honest eyes, but he said it was wind brought them there. And he gazed o'er my cheeks, growing paler each day, his hand trembled over my head. Show him my coat, Mother, so he'll not forget his master, then we'll be dead. Speak to him kindly and often of Joe, pat him on his shaggy head. And you, Mother dear, may miss him for a while, but in heaven no larger I grow. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now we're going to call on Jack, and he's going to play the Foggy Mountain Breakdown for you.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now I would like to sing a number here, and I want all you folks to join in and sing with me. It's an old-time Negro spiritual entitled Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. Now I want you to join right in and help me out on this song. We'll start with the chorus. Swing low, sweet chariot, come on for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, come on for to carry me home. Hopped over Jordan and what did I see? Come on for to carry me home. Saw a band of angels coming after me. Coming for to carry me home, everybody. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Sometimes up and I'm sometimes down, coming for to carry me home. But still my soul feels heavenly bound, coming for to carry me home. Everybody, swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. do. Coming for to carry me home. Tell all of my friends that I'm a-coming too. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Let's sing You Got to Walk That Lonesome Valley. Oh, you got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to go that by yourself. There's nobody here can go there for you. Now you got to go that by yourself. Some people said John was a Baptist. Others said he was a Jew. But the Holy Bible tells us that he was a preacher too. Let's sing. Oh, you got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to go that by yourself. There's nobody here can go there for you. You got to go that by yourself. Mother said when she was dying, just before her breath was gone, my darling boy must trust in Jesus, for I'll leave you here alone. Oh, you got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to go that by yourself. There's nobody here can go there for you. You got to go that by yourself again. Oh, you got to walk that lonesome valley. You got to go that by yourself. There's nobody here can go there for you. You got to go there by yourself. Okay. That is two fine songs there on the last, and I appreciate you joining in and help us sing, because I like to hear a lot of other people sing. Swing Low Sweet Chariot is one of my favorite songs, and I love You Got to Walk That Lonesome Valley. Swing Low Sweet Chariot, I sung that at Carter Stanley's funeral, one of the Stanley brothers, and I sung that at R. Leuven. I know you've heard of the Leuven brothers. I sung that at his funeral. Anybody else got a request here tonight? What is it? White House Blues, okay.
McKinley, I can't find the call. You're bound to die. You're bound to die. Doc told the horse to throw down his rein. He said to the horse, you got to outrun the train from Buffalo to Washington. Check, you're bound to die. You're bound to die. taking his rest. He's gone for a long old time.
Request for the Good Woman's Love. Back on my feet. You sit at home and I go home in the evening, and she's waiting there. And no matter what happened, she will always care. But when night falls and the moon shines above, dream and a good woman to love.
Beautiful Kentucky woman.
Now, friends, we're going to call on Kenny Baker for another number. And this is a number that a lot of folks like, and they call for it. And I imagine that our time's about up here. I hope that you've enjoyed the Bluegrass Boys here tonight. That would be nothing that would please me any more than to get to come back and play for you folks again sometime. But keep us in mind, and anytime we're in the area, why, come and see us. And do keep the festival in mind, because we're going to do our best to have one. Let's all listen to Kenny Baker now, fiddler number called the Orange Blossom Special. Thank you a lot. Thank you. You're a wonderful audience. Really fine. Don't know what I would do without you kind of people. I do hope you've enjoyed it here tonight. And thank you for buying all the albums. We appreciate that. We still have some, and we'll be down at the stage after show with if you want to meet in the bunch. Thank you so much for the wonderful hands you give the Bluegrass Boys. Take care of yourself, and good night to every one of you. Thank you so much.